Some people know what it is like to start the day never knowing the realities of life, to be in a broken family, to be in a fragmented society, to be alone in a place where everyone is in groups, to be waiting for the opinions to change, for the beliefs to differ, for the stories to be retold, to be in a place where everybody loves you, hates you, judges you, to be shamed by everyone for every aspect of your body and life, to be criticized by almost everybody for your thoughts, to be in love but not acceptable love, to be true to God but not the expected God, to have beliefs but not parallel to the society, to be everywhere and nowhere, to be satisfied but not successful, to be broken beyond repair, mentally and physically, to see their parents fight like mongrels for money, to see their children ruin their childhood for money, to stand in a position you never wanted, to stand in a situation you never deserved, to be out of love, short of emotions, out of their own self just to have a glimpse of normalcy, to be out of their own soul, to be hurt beyond the level of pain and to have the tolerance of a rock, to be quiet in a storm erasing your identity, to be in a broken family, to be in a fragmented society, to end the day never knowing whether there will be a morning to this night. And other people don't.